Quran, verse 8 says, رَبَّنَا لَا تُزِغْ قُلُوبَنَا بَعْدَ إِذْ هَدَيْتَنَا وَهَبْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ رَحْمَةً إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْوَهَّابُ. Our Lord, and do not let our hearts go astray after you have guided us and grant us from yourself mercy. Indeed, you are the bestower. Surah Mumtahana, verse 5 says, رَبَّنَا لَا تَجْعَلْنَا فِتْنَةً لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَاغْفِرْ لَنَا رَبَّنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ. Our Lord, and do not make us a target for those who disbelieve, and forgive us. Our Lord, you are the mighty and wise. Surah Ankabut, verse 43 says, وَتِلْكَ الْأَمْثَالُ نَذْرِبُهَا لِلنَّاسِ وَمَا يَعْقِلُهَا إِلَّا And the examples we set forth for mankind and understand them not except for those who have knowledge. Surah Najm, verse 39 says, لَيْسَ لِلْإِنسَانِ إِلَّا مَا سَعَى. There is nothing for man except for what he makes an effort for. Salawat.